Well, I'm a tidal pool explorer from the days of my misspent youth. I believe that down on the beach where the seagulls preach is where the Chinese buried the truth. So I dig in the sand with my misguided hands, and if I dig deep enough, hell, I just might dig it up. Talking about treasure, talking about pleasure, talking about love. Now I'm a reader of the night sky and a singer of inordinate tunes. That's how I float across time, living way past my prime.
Jay, you've been here a week. What's the most interesting thing that's happened to you that you've experienced since you've been here in Belize?
Oh, I love the snorkeling with the sharks, the rays, that wonderful Belizean. Gosh, the weather's been wonderful. I was expecting a tropical rain, but never. The sun's still with us.
So, you know, knowing that we're here at Green Reef and you've been to Ho Chan and out to Boca La Chico and a lot of different places, you've met these people. Would you recommend that this is a place to come as a destination for students or for parents or teachers or groups?
All of the above. Yeah, absolutely.
They say that time is like a river, and stories are the key to the past. But now I'm stuck in between here at my typing machine, trying to come up with some words that will last. It's so easy to see that we live history, and if I just find the beat, I know I land on my feet. I always do, hadn't got a clue. Does it come from above? And I don't know what I'm supposed to do. Maybe invent me a story or two. I've got coastal confessions to make. How about you? How about you? Let's go to church, honey.
So, as a classroom teacher bringing a group to Belize, was it worth the work? Do you think the kids got what you expected them to get out of the trip?
They got more than I expected. Last night we were talking about forms of parasitism and commensalism and all those things, and the kids were, oh, I saw that today on the reef with a barracuda. Hands-on, perfect hands-on learning. The kids are actually seeing things and connecting to the stuff that they've learned in the classroom. They don't recognize those connections at first, but when you remind them in the classroom, they all of a sudden they see it and they connect it and they tie it all up. And they were identifying plants, they were doing all those things out in the morning with bird hikes. And every day, all day, just a wonderful learning experience for the kids.
So all in all, you would consider Belize, the reef, the people, the botany, the burning, everything that we've done as a good extension to the classroom.
Fantastic extension. It is, it's beyond my wildest dreams, to be honest. It was really fantastic.
And if you had to sum it up in one sentence, what would that sentence be?
Wow,